Wheaton, number 50, is on for the Rangers, playing at center. He's normally, naturally, a winger, but getting ice time at center ice. Hugh Jessiman, number 47. Former first-round pick, and Fred Schustrom, number 20. A delayed penalty coming up against the Lightning is an interference call. Wes McCauley, one referee tonight. The other referee is Dan O'Rourke.
Yeah, left side. Hugh Jessiman gets in and gets taken out of the play without touching the puck, and that's the penalty. Matt Carl takes the penalty on Hugh Jessiman, who's playing at 235 pounds. And so the Rangers with the first power play of the game.
I have two sets of referees.
Myself, but watch how the Rangers are skating and moving and finding the open areas, and the puck carriers with their head up are getting the puck to the right places.
Along the boards, Andreas Johnson, number 50, taking it away from Shane O'Brien. To the net, Jessiman, saved by Smith.
That's a good save.
Good job by Hugh Jessiman using his big size, 6'6", 230, and getting to the net. Jessiman, big and strong, worked out in Los Angeles in the offseason.
For 2 months, he went out there and worked out with Chris Chelios.
And Matthew Schneider and Rob Blake.
Rob Blake and that group with
T.R. Goodman.
T.R. Goodman, yeah. That's a great way to get in shape, boy. It really helped him.
Helped his confidence, his ability to use his size, and it's helped his agility on the ice.
Moving and move the puck, and when you do that, things happen. There's Jessiman, helps out in the corner, now puts himself in a position. Look at the job with his feet. Good job with the foot to kick it up to his stick and get the shot. And again, Mike Smith, the Tampa goaltender, has played well here in the first period.
Well, I want to show them that, I can contribute at this level. I know I can, and I know that I've prepared myself for the opportunity, so when the opportunity comes, I'm going to be ready to step in and play a two-way game, play physical, and be a big man for them down low.
He is a big man, 235 pounds, and gets in quickly. Now, Sammy's got a little bit more confidence in his game, and I think he feels like he's getting closer. He's certainly working hard to try and improve his game.